this is Benita and Greg. This is a cleanup week here in town, and we thought we'd just drive around and see what was around and see if there was anything we might want. Oh my God, there's a sewing machine table. I want that. If I don't get anything else, I want that. Look, it's in good shape. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. It's not a really old one. Oh my gosh, it even has a sewing machine in it. It looks like it's maybe from the 50s, I would guess. I don't care so much about the sewing machine, it's the table that I really want. But I'll take them. I want the stuff to go in the dump. I'd rather take it to sell at the garage sale, but I don't really see anything else I think I'd want. I like this. I like this hook chest up here. I like this one too. It looks in good shape too. This and that.
So I've only been around a couple of places, and you know, I don't know what's around. Here's a pile. Looks like maybe some kids' toys, outdoor toys, a cooler. There's a wall shelf. I love flamingos. This goes with the peacock. We gotta fix it. Will you carry this for me? I don't think it needs fixed. I think you just put it the feathers in the back end of him. And he just needs to be washed off a little bit. Look how pretty. These are all sparkling. I love flamingos. I love flamingos. This wood for my, no, hi baby, it's a puppy dog. I need some wood to finish up my shelves. In my bathroom, I've got everything I need, but the one in the hall closet, I still need some, couple of boards to put, to finish up the shelves. I still need a couple of, or maybe some, plywood. I need something, not much, 36 inches long by, you know, 6 inches or something. I'll have it filled. I'll have it done. Here's one that looks promising. Oh, there's one over there. That doesn't look like it has much. Let's see what's in this one. That picture might be good. Oh, is that a bookshelf? This is pretty. This might sell at the garage sale. I might want that bookshelf. I can't tell yet if it's savable or not. Debbie and I bought a bookshelf for my mom that the bottom half had gotten wet, and we cut the bottom half off and fixed the leg. And my mom used it for years and years and years. We paid $5 for it at a garage sale. Yeah, I don't think this will... That's nice. It just needs cushions. What do you think? Yard sale? The guy we just got the glider rocker from said it was out in a house, I guess behind their house. Maybe it's a garage or something. It's been out there since they bought the place, so they were just trying to clean it out, and he said, he told me the cushions were there. I wouldn't have noticed the cushions for the chair. And he said the tree was really nice. They had just bought a new one. They're really expensive. I just don't have room for a big tree. And I can't have a big tree in our house. It's just, the house just isn't quite big enough for that. And the couch looked really nice. It, he said it was a hide-a-bed. So... That's when you feel like you score, because
you know, good stuff they're just getting rid of because they don't need it. That's what you look for. There's a bunch of wood. That's not the kind of wood I'm looking for, though. Here's a bunch of carpet. I need carpet, but I want carpet, but not that kind of carpet. That looks pretty nasty. So, here's a pile up here. Let's see what they have. When I was driving around last night, this lady went through one of these yield signs, and I almost sideswiped her. If I hadn't been paying attention, she would have been a goner. This just looks like, doesn't really look like anything I can use. This is the best thing I've ever found in a dumpster. Paper. I found reams and reams of paper at an Office Depot one time. And
oh, look, there's the house that we almost got.
Oh, that's right. We looked at that house. It's still up for sale. Or somebody bought it. It doesn't have a for sale sign on it anymore. That's funny. Yeah, we looked at that house, but it wasn't in good enough shape for us to buy it. Here's one over here. There's a lawn chair. And there's a cooler. I don't think I'm up for any of those. You have to be kind of picky when you have more options because you only have so much room. I had forgotten about that house. There's a couple of mattresses. A lot of people are getting rid of mattresses. Mattresses are hard to get rid of. It's not like we had a giant microwave when Mike and I got married. Well, actually, it was mine before your dad and I got married. I had a microwave in college, and back then, I probably bought it in 85. It's probably the same time I bought my freezer. As a matter of fact, I know it was. I got some money from when my grandfather passed away, Mama's dad. It wasn't much. It was like $1,500 or something. It was a lot to me, a lot of money, and I bought my freezer that I still have now. It's a little tiny one of those little small half-size freezers. I still have it to this day. It still works. And I bought a microwave, and I had that thing. That microwave was big enough to cook a turkey. I'm not kidding. I'm not exaggerating. It was big enough to cook a turkey. And when that thing finally died, when Greg was probably, I don't know, what were you, 10 maybe? I had to take that thing apart in order to get rid of it. It was so dang big, and it was so freaking heavy. There's a piece of wood. I should have brought a tape measure so I'd know how wide. Yeah, I don't think that's wide enough. That doesn't look 36 inches, does it? Recliner! If it looked like a recliner I could use, I'd probably stop and get it. My recliner, the one that I sleep in at night because I can't sleep in a bed, is one that we actually got beside the road. Remember, we got it the last place we lived, and it worked for a long time. The feet worked for a long time, and then the foot, it had a arm that you moved to get the feet rest to come up, and something broke, a pin or something broke in it, so now the feet doesn't go up. So I propped my feet up on a step stool. Oh, Lord. I thought I was going to buy me a new recliner there for a while. And it seems like life gets in the way. Other things are more important. I'll find me a recliner one of these days. Is that a kitty carrier? It is, but it doesn't look like it has a door. Let's see. That chair looks pretty abused and used. There's a headboard, a table, there's another chair. There's several recliners on the street, but none of them really look salvageable to me. I have a Yorkie named Dugan, and at 5 months old, he had a broken leg. And we didn't have thousands of dollars to do the surgery and everything. So it kind of healed, and he kind of limped around once in a while. You know, the weather got bad or something, he'd kind of limp around. So we kind of babied him because of that. But the story I wanted to tell you was about the trampoline. Dugan liked to jump up on the trampoline with our other dog, Ranger. And I don't know, they just like to get up there. And Greg got up on the trampoline with Dugan up there one day. And I said, Greg, be careful of Dugan. And about that time, Greg came down on the trampoline. Dugan went up on the trampoline, did a flip midair. If I'd had a video of this, it would have been America's Funniest Home Video because it was so cute. Dugan went up, flipped over, and landed on his feet. And it was like poor little Dugan didn't really know what had happened. It was so funny. I guess it's one of those you have to be there. Let's see what we got here. Oh, this might be promising. That recliner actually looks nice, Greg. Wow, it actually looks really nice. I think it might be broken. That's too bad. Can you tell? Does it look broken?
Seems solid to me.
Greg needs a chair. Oh, it leans way back. I don't think I want it, but do you want it?
No.
You don't want it? Rough, pretty rough. That looks like a pretty nice couch. We don't need a couch, but that looks like a pretty nice couch. There's a recliner. What do you think? No? Does it look bad?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks bad.
Looks very dirty.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? So many times in my life that I've given stuff away, and you look back and you're like, I could have used that. There's your stereo. What else is there? Trolling motors? I can't see anything else. What else is there? You'll have to tell me. Those propane tanks are expensive.
Rocking chair.
Rocking chair. It's not in any good shape though, is it?
I don't know.
You can't tell? It's file cabinet. Looks like somebody took two of the drawers today, yesterday, last night, whenever. Because it was all there when I looked at it last night. It's a toy box, a wooden toy box. And an office chair. It looks dusty, but it looks like it's in good shape. You don't need it, do you, or do you? Sun shining in my face, because I can't tell if that wood is anything good. You can shoot your BBs. That's a target. You want that for your target?
Where are you going?